How to fix YouTube playback issues on Mozilla Firefox. Hi everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can fix playback issues on Mozilla Firefox. So without any delay, let's start with the video. But before beginning, don't forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe icon. So after signing into your Mozilla Firefox YouTube.com, you'll be able to see this kind of interface. You need to sign in first and you'll be able to see all of the YouTube videos that is available. After that, in order to fix that issue, just head over to the extension section, because one of the reasons may be because you are using ad blocker that is making the issue. So if you have any extension added onto your Mozilla Firefox, just remove it so that you can fix your error that YouTube playback issues. Maybe that is the reason. So next thing is, you just need to head over to the settings, just tap on the three dot in the Mozilla Firefox, and just go over, and you will be able to see privacy and security. What you need to do is clear the cache and stories and history altogether. You'll be able to see cookies and site data. You may just delete cookies and site data, tap on clear data, and you may also manage extensions, as we already did that. After that, you may also reset the password and everything, and you should be able to fix your issue. Another thing is, if you have used shield option, that may be also one of the issue why you are having that issue. So if that is turned on, make sure to turn it off. So you may turn it off and try using your YouTube, because that may be one of the issue. So therefore, just follow that method and you should be able to fix your Mozilla Firefox YouTube playback error. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.